Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Lord of the Rings, The Third Age, with me, Ikigami66. And we're on the fields of Pelennor, at the close to end of the game. We have to kill a bunch of orcs that are causing nothing but problems. Shield bashers out there, so we have to make sure we use the sandbass to deal with it. Yeah, get rid of the freaking orc there. You missed. Ah, you missed. Okay, that one you actually hit. All y'all's been your fair share of whomping. Get out of here. See, now we're getting some good stuff here for Barathor. Now he might be able to do something with a freaking spear. There we go. An attack that gives us health back. Hell yeah. First things first, we gotta get rid of this guy. Ah, son of a bitch, come on. Oh, well, I mean, fine. Not fine. Ow. now. Aw, come on. You know, it's like at least hit, right? We don't have any buffs on us, dude. You're wasting your time. Ow. While I was trying to get rid of him. Ow. Let's just hit you. There we go. About evened it out. Another cutscene.
Long has the Dark Lord prepared for this war. His army is now trained to fight upon the open field. He armors them with the iron of Mordor and teaches them war with bow and spear. He seeks to break the power of men by crudely mimicking them in ways of war. But the heart of the orc is not brave by nature. Their iron armor is easily pounded into the clay. Their leaders bring wargs to bind this brittle force through fear and intimidation. It is them that you must now break.
Yeah. Big dog's scary. Oh, save point. No. Save here. Too bad I can't zoom the map in and out so I know where exactly to go. We don't want the thunder hammer to go off necessarily. And this guy definitely needs to go away. Ah, god damn it. Ow. Heal her up a little bit. Channel spirits. Now I can give AP to other people. Yeah, he did not appreciate that. Out of here. Oh, he's still not dead. There we go. Now we got Idril with a level up here. Yep, that's the strongest one she's got right now. Yeah, I know this is better. Just more things. Nope, that one's still better. Yeah, PELENNOR is a bit of a maze because it's just open areas the entire way. Yeah. gotta get rid of this one. Or else it'll disable the physical attack. Aiden's probably gonna get knocked out. No? He's still alive. Alright. As much as I can out of you. Ow. Ah, you missed. Ah, man, these guys suck. Oh, come on. Out of here. Yet another enemy. Ay, ay, ay. You're not getting away that easily on that. Yeah, this is why I don't like these guys. They are so annoying with their magical spells. Especially since, like, my dude can't, like, freaking Ferrothor can't counter that. Heal herself up. Yeah, these orcs are being pieces of shit, and I don't like it. Looking around for any more chests. I hate navigating this freaking maze. Oh, there's a Nazgul. Make him pissed. Yeah, what this guy doesn't realize is that he is gonna get the literal shit pushed in. Ah, I missed. Oh, I can't stop that. Thank you. And then just for the show of it, this is more of his style. Man, how many scripted fights do we gotta get through? Oh, now we got these guys. Alright, if I learned anything from the past fights, we have to get rid of the spear guy first, or else he makes this stupid hard. Come on. There we go. Aw, man, if I only got one more hit off. We don't like you. God, that guy needs to die. Valor to bring our guy back. There we go. hate having to revive McSquishy guys. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. Yeah, just die.
From the south, the Dark Lord calls great beasts. The Haradrim have long hated the men of Gondor. They bring their cruelty gladly. Theoden's heavy cavalry are no match for these creatures. Nothing that lives can withstand the Mumakil. You must fight them carefully, my friend, for I see you do contend with them.
I mean, there is a way to fight them. I guess that's where we've gotta go. Oh yeah, now we gotta deal with the troll and this guy. Stand fast. Thanks for all the health back. Shit. You're missing. That's my health. Come on. Ow.
Ah.
cool. Two critical hits. Ow. Man, he's still up. And there we go. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. So thank you guys for watching this episode of Lord of the Rings The Third Age. Leave the video a nice like, leave it a comment, and subscribe so you can keep up to date with any more Lord of the Rings stuff. Alright, bye!